Exactly.
You want me to explain?
Sure.
Okay, so theoretically, although probably not realistically, momentum's going to be conserved all the way throughout this chain. So whatever speed, since this has an identical mass to this, whatever speed I hit this with, that should merge with. And you know, that's probably not entirely likely to happen because of friction and various other forces, but it should happen in an ideal world.
Yay, it worked. Yay.